Deputy Chief Mike Robinson, can you tell us what happened here today, sir?
We got called for a boat that was on fire, and upon arrival, the boat was fully involved, and it also engulfed a camper trailer as well, fifth wheel camper trailer.
Any idea right now how it started?
Looks like the homeowners were transferring fuel from a fixed cell back into the boat, and something there has caused the initial ignition.
Injuries?
Some to one of the gentlemen that was working on the boat has been transported to hospital, but they are non-life threatening.
And burns, I take it?
Yeah, burns, superficial, yeah, but I would say 20% maybe of the body.
Can you tell us, obviously an accident, and it could happen to anybody, but tell us some of the precautions that people should take if they're thinking about this. Here we are getting into the boating season.
Yeah, I think just the big thing is if you're going to do any sort of transferring, to make sure you eliminate all ignition sources, and if you're using any pumps or items to transfer that fuel, that you're using the approved pumps and materials to do so.